Right, so after talking to... I forgot her name. Sheena? I think that's her name, Sheena. Something. Queen, chief. Yeah. Anyway, right there. That's her. So, after talking to her, I assume that I'm supposed to be going here. Hopefully he's here. I don't want to go back and forth. Alright. What now? Oh, Stina, that's her name. Okay. I'm not really sure what happened there, but let us go and check it out. I really like her getup though. I like her, I don't know, her pantsuit? That was really funny. Everyone's like doing a little circle, mini circles. Oh shoot. Huh. Alright, let me just... Should I save here? But yeah, I'll save here. I think this is the last saving point anyway. Alright. Oh. Oh, he is here. Okay. Oh, shoot. I'm guessing I'm supposed to be battling him here. Okay, let's battle here. Body. Huh? What? My body? My body! Alright, let me go save at least. Let's go up there and see what I need to do, but I want my body back, that's for sure. Let's go up. Maybe this is the start of the boss battle, who knows. Let's get some treasure chests first. Oh, oops. entire white.
This sounds pretty useful, actually. Is this way? I don't know. I don't know which way is which, but hopefully I'm going the right way. I think this is the actual boss battle. Let's see. Huh? Oh, maybe I'm not battling any bosses? I'm not sure. Remember this part very well. Okay. Oh, yes, I forgot about that. I could believe that, yes. Dragon lizard at the Chrono trigger. They were pretty funny. Until that's a person? Or I guess quote apes. Dude, that didn't look like one for some reason. Evolved into humans. Dun dun dun. Yes, we did. We did very well. Why is he smiling? He just broke it. Again. How he would have been led astray, but okay. I'm sorry. Serge is sorry. Oh yeah, that is true. I do have the dragon tear from another world. So we have to go there. Maybe. The dragon tear shattered, but transformed into the tear of love. Aww. Okay, so I guess I'll go down. I'll do some more quote-unquote adventuring and see if I can also get some of these characters, and when I mean these characters, I mean Serge's actually original teammates, like Lena, Ponchul, Greco, yeah. Greco, Shkeli. I need to see if they have any techniques that I need to gather. So hold on for 1 second. I will be going back to the main story as soon as I do this. Okay?
Okay, guys. So I'm actually at the Hermit's Hideaway at the other world. And I found this patch. I guess it's hot here, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I think I somewhat remember this. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have that. What do you call it? The sapphire brooch. I gotta go and give it back to her. I forgot which world is she in. Ah, this one, right? The ground has cooled down. Cool. Yay. I saved Mother Nature. Sort of. Okay. Just came back from the other world. Hermit's house. But, well, now I'm here. And I see this. Let's see what this is. Oh. Okay, Poncho. Go ahead. Dig it out. A duck? He's a duck. A duck came out of the world. Oh, Turnip. Oh, his name is Turnip, sorry. okay. Well, thank you, Turnip. Or duck. Turnip forced his way into my party. Oh, that was interesting. Actually, I might have him in my party right now. Yeah, let's do that. Is it not her? Oh yeah, it is her, okay. Yay! I do remember another thing with Korcha. I'm gonna try that and see how that works. I don't know if it was here though. Can't remember. Yeah, it was here. Okay. So if I remember correctly, Korcha was trying to get this mermaid out. Change to Lucia soon. Oh, let's change it here. The mermaid. Aww. I remember that his fishing skills suck, so maybe it'll help him. Nice. Bye bye. I'm not a maniac. Work, I think. Well, that was so interesting. I thought she would like that. Should I go? Hello. No, no, no. Mama. I want to have one of your squid good pasta. Oh yeah, that's what he liked, huh? That's uncool. Oh, that's so nice of her. Skelly.
How can he eat? That's my question. Yep, that's him. Uh-oh. He's not dancing anymore. This. A poster. Blackbird there. Okay. Is that all? This time I have Griko and I'm gonna introduce him to the old lady and see what happens. Oh, so she knows him. Sort of. Seems that man's spirit has arrived. Poor lady. Oh. Oh. What a nice granny.